Uh-oh. Magic trick. God, imagine being in that. Uh-oh.
Three was probably the bigger out of them. We had 183, 242, 249, and 240. 240, that was a bugger all crash, really. But you don't want to make it.
The ground, the two paddocks with the soybean is too wet. We put rows down for sugarcane. We thought it would help because it's so wet. The combine harvester is not, well, it's fighting the, trying to stay on top of the rows or whatever. Oh. Dad's gone nuts. Well, angry. Happy. Guess we just have to get it done. Oh. But it is annoying. And you do gotta understand that we were planning to have it all done like 2.5 weeks ago. Rain, big, lots of rain came through.
Uh,
difficult, fun. I mean, it's fun for me, not fun for anyone else. Driving these big machineries is, I love it. So, I just filled my first tipper bin for soybean. Sorry, I couldn't get it on film because I was concentrating too much and yeah, I didn't have the time to do it. It was very quick. But otherwise, yeah, we got it going again. But the dad's gone to, he's gone to drop the other tractor. I got number two. He's gone to drop off the soybean into the silos. So,